For the first time ever, astronomers might have witnessed a star actually become a black hole right before our eyes.
In the vastness of space, there's a colossal star, weighing in at a whopping 25 times the sun's mass, which mysteriously vanished from our sight in 2009. This enigmatic event has left astronomers scratching their heads for years. Known as N6946-BH1, this red supergiant took its place in a swirling galaxy, roughly 22 million light years away from us. This behemoth was believed to be on the brink of a spectacular supernova explosion, leading to either a neutron star or a black hole. However, instead of a grand exit, the star simply dimmed and then vanished. It left no trace, no explosion, no remains, nothing at all. It's as if the universe's stage curtains closed on the star's act. This occurrence forces us to question our comprehension of the death of massive stars and the birth of black holes. In this feature, we're delving deep into the perplexing disappearance of N6946-BH1 and the insights provided by the James Webb Space Telescope, which has shown light on potential answers. We'll be considering two main theories: the possibility of a failed supernova and a binary star merger. Let's commence with the first theory. The star experienced a failed supernova. This rare phenomenon occurs when a massive star plunges into a black hole without the anticipated brilliant explosion. Such an event may transpire if the star's core is overly large or hot, inhibiting the nuclear fusion that drives a supernova. In such a situation, the star's outer layers would be sucked into the black hole, erasing all visible remnants. A group of astronomers using tools like the Hubble Space Telescope and the Large Binocular Telescope observed this star's dimming from 2007 to 2009. Their post-2009 data showed no evidence of the star in either optical or near-infrared spectra. No signs of a supernova explosion, like shockwaves or ejected materials, were found. Their deduction? The star may have dived straight into becoming a black hole without the expected explosion. This discovery is captivating, especially since genuine failed supernovae are a rarity. Very few potential candidates exist, and conclusive proof remains elusive. There's also the possibility that some might emit faint signals at wavelengths like radio or X-rays, which might go unnoticed by optical observatories. So, what assurance do we have that N6946-BH1 truly met its end as a failed supernova? How can we identify any black hole remnants it might have left behind? And what would such remnants appear like? The answers lie in a specialized telescope capable of observing the mid-infrared range of the electromagnetic spectrum. Enter the James Webb Space Telescope. It's perfect for such inquiries as it can delve deeper into cosmic surroundings, revealing concealed emissions from stars or their remnants. This year, using the James Webb, astronomers gazed at N6946-BH1 for the first time since it vanished. Astonishingly, they spotted a luminous infrared signature right where the star was previously located, which hadn't been identified by prior telescopes. Furthermore, instead of one source, they distinguished three, two dimmer ones flanking a brighter central source. So, what's the story behind these sources? The brighter infrared signal might represent either a dust shell warmed by the star's collapse, or material spiraling into the black hole, forming an accretion disk. If it's a dust shell, it might hint at a subdued supernova event concealed by the dust. On the other hand, the accretion disk theory suggests the star might have collapsed directly into a black hole, yet radiates from nearby. Both theories align with the failed supernova concept, but suggest differing evolutionary pathways for the black hole. However, a more intriguing theory has emerged: the possibility of a binary merger. This phenomenon occurs when two closely orbiting stars become one, typically due to gravitational wave-induced energy loss, or tidal effects. Such a merger could cause a surge of energy and alter the system's appearance. Some astronomers, upon scrutinizing the James Webb's data, found unusual patterns. They noted the bright infrared signature's variable nature, with its intensity fluctuating. Additionally, the alignment of the three sources hinted at them being part of a cohesive system. This led to the hypothesis that N6946-BH1 might have been in a binary system that coalesced before vanishing. The two dimmer signatures? Potentially remnants of a sibling star or its circumstellar matter. Could the intense infrared signature be the aftermath of the merged star or its remains, possibly taking the form of a neutron star or black hole? If we entertain this theory, it suggests that N6946-BH1 didn't simply collapse into a black hole sans explosion, but rather underwent a tumultuous merger, thereby altering its physical attributes and emissions. This interpretation steers us away from the failed supernova theory, introducing new avenues for understanding the birth and progression of gargantuan stars and black holes. But how do we validate such a theory? And just how prevalent are binary mergers amongst titanic stars? To tackle these queries, we must delve deeper, employing expansive data sets and intricate models. It's crucial to juxtapose observations from the James Webb Space Telescope with data from other instruments that capture diverse wavelengths and system attributes, simulating the behavior and life cycle of binary systems, especially those comprising mammoth stars and black holes, is no walk in the park. Binary mergers, owing to their rarity and intricate nature, are a tough nut to crack. While we've pinpointed a few potential candidates, decisive proof remains elusive. Additionally, replicating the physics and chemistry of these systems, especially when they're governed by extreme conditions and unique phenomena, is daunting. However, this challenge is not insurmountable, and the quest is undoubtedly worth the effort. Revolutionary findings like these beckon us to reconsider our current hypotheses concerning the ultimate fate and the formation processes of stellar mass black holes. Not only do they reveal the intricacies of such celestial phenomena, but they also highlight the unparalleled prowess of the James Webb Space Telescope in its ability to probe these mysteries with unmatched clarity and precision. The universe, with its vast expanse and multitude of stars, is akin to a grand mausoleum full of stories and enigmas waiting to be deciphered. As we stand at the forefront of astronomical research, we must ask, what other secrets are nestled among the stars? How can we refine our theories about phenomena like failed supernova and the intricate dance of binary mergers? And as technology continues to evolve, how will tools like the James Webb Telescope further enhance our understanding, offering us clearer narratives of the universe's hidden stories? As we journey deeper into the cosmos, we invite you to join us. The coming episodes promise to delve into these riveting subjects, uncovering the layers of mystery that the universe veils. We truly appreciate the community we've built together, and your engagement fuels our passion for exploration. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing to stay updated. Hit the like button if you enjoyed the content, and share our mission with friends and fellow space enthusiasts. As we await our next interstellar adventure, we urge you to nurture your sense of wonder and never stop looking to the stars.